over.
No. Don't close your eyes.
Have you found the tools?
Many do not share our faith. A few of these sinners have taken possession of the police station. The girl Jin went to share food with them. Joseph went with her, and I fear for both of them. Can you bring them back?
I can do that.
Lord, watch over them. Joseph is a good man. You must look for them. Please, hurry.
Don't come any closer. One of them abominations bit me. She got it in her head to go to the police station to give them supplies too. They were drunk, laughing. I begged them to let her go, and they beat me until I blacked out. When I came to, I was on the other side of the wall. But she's probably still alive. They wanted to keep her. Use her. You'll get her back, right? You can get in there through the sewers. The building's locked off, but I'll give you the key. They didn't take it off me. Make them pay for what they did to her. All she wanted was to help. And they... Now go get her out of there.
Don't mess with this, motherfucker!
Thank you. Right here! Help me, please!
I'm a police officer. I've been locked in the cell for 2 days without food or water. Except for a few, everyone on the force was out trying to restore order. And that's when the rascals came. They wanted somewhere safe, so they took the station. Will you help me get out of here?
Yeah, okay.
Thank you. Here, take this key and put it into the control panel on the wall. Every cell door will open. From here on out, I can take care of myself. Good on you. Yeah, I can take it from here.
you, man! Y'all lost? Thank you. What the hell is wrong with you?
Get out! You two, go!
I just tried to help. I tried.
It's all right, love. We're getting you out of here. Christ, what did they do to you?
I just want to leave. I just want to go.
Fuck her, man. Bitch sold us out.
Hey, come on, man. We're a team, right? We stick together.
That's exactly why she shouldn't come with us. We all could have died. She fucking lied to us. I'm not saying leave her here. Give her to the nun. Then we could head to the hotel.
She made a mistake. She was trying to do the right thing. Let's just take the supplies back to the resort and get her off the island. She doesn't belong here anyway.
I'll go look for the goddamn car.
And what if she make another mistake?
I don't think she'll be making that one again.
I'll wait here for you.
These will do just fine. You find any more, you know where I am. Just ask for Ryan.
Have you? Is it done? Have you found the tools?
Let's see what we got here.
I need something from the police station. It's a small yellow file, and you'll find it on a detective's desk. They were investigating the rape and murder of my wife and some arsehole named Esau is the prime suspect. But they didn't have enough evidence, so they couldn't bring him in. No one would testify against him. They were too afraid. I need to know what he looks like and where he lives, because he does not deserve to breathe the same air as decent people do. Will you help me?
Okay.
So you believe in justice? Good.
You showed a lot of courage saving your friend. She carries the fire of faith, and you must protect her. We thank you for the supplies that you delivered to us. Our days are numbered on this earthly plane, but while we are here, we can still do the Lord's work. You're worthy in the eyes of the Lord. You must do his work. The cemetery is being desecrated by the abominations. We managed to bury the brave ones who gave their lives to save ours. But their peace is now being disturbed. Our Lord wants you to reclaim the consecrated ground from the devil's disciples. Will you fulfill his wish?
I mean,
make sure no foul creature taints the sanctity of this place.
Again?
Oh!
wrong.
Please don't let them suffer any longer.
Have you found the tools?
Very good. You are becoming worthy in the eyes of our Lord.
We have to go.
Fuck you, man!
Ow!
not fuck with me!
Lost. This kind of hunger makes people crazy. Some were saying we should eat the dead. We do that. How are we any different from those things out there? What you brought is a couple of more weeks of hope. Sadly, not for everybody. But you're probably wondering if we reached that guy on the radio, right?
Yeah.
Unfortunately, I don't have any good news. I told you our equipment turned out to be too weak. Dominic and a few others headed to the hotel to try the antenna there. We haven't heard from them for 2 days, so you're our last hope. You need to find them, and we need to pray that he's still alive, because he's the only one who can get that hotel antenna up and running.